This etude has a recurring rhythmic motif throughout, so the danger of that is in sounding the same everywhere. Try to find ways to make phrases and shift colors wherever you can to avoid that trap. One way to do this is to play everything legato, maybe a bit more slowly, so the melody becomes more apparent. Then, apply that phrase structure onto the piece when playing normally. In general, breathing should be done between the eighth notes and the sixteenths, but because there's so little time to breathe, you'll have to practice taking sip breaths. Depending on how I perform, sometimes I'll have to take more breaths than I normally would, so although you should plan out your breathing, you should also practice taking random sip breaths so that you know how to come back in wherever you are, without breaking tempo. And of course, make sure you take a really big breath before the final run of the piece. If you run out of air in the middle of the run, don't panic. In the last three measures, you have room for a bit of ritardando, so that can give you the space you need to get one more sip breath in to finish out the etude. During the longer 16th runs in this piece, I recommend practicing them with glisses at first in order to build relaxation and accuracy, then move to adding a light legato tongue, then playing normally. This practice technique helps me to get my best air and embouchure during these technical runs. And keep the air moving through the 16ths, don't pulsate. The last line has some intricate arpeggios in a key that isn't very ergonomic for the trombone, so I highly recommend using the alternate positions outlined earlier in the video. Although 5th position B-flat and 6th position F may not feel comfortable initially, with enough practice, you'll find that they become much more fluid in this setting than their 1st position counterparts. However, that is a personal choice, and one can be successful at both. Whatever you do, just be sure to practice slowly and with a tuner, building up slide and pitch accuracy gradually over time. Hey there.
What's up?
How's it going?
Your 5th position is sharp.
Maybe a little less passion, expression.
Really?
It's kind of dripping with musicality, and not in a good way.
How about this one? You know, you just gotta stick a little bit of them retardandos in there, and well, that's all there is to it. This is my true voice, you know.
Wait, John, we can't understand anything.
Practice!